people have accused me of being a post-Gerush Sepharadi, a post-exile of Spain Sepharadi. That's fine. By the way, if I'm in the category of Maran HaBet Yosef, Rabbi Yosef Karo, if I can be in the category of the Chida and the Ben Ishchai and Rav Uziel and Rav Masast and Rabbi Chaim David Halevi, if I belong to the camp of these unfortunate post-exile Sepharadim, so I'm very proud to be part of the camp of the post-exile Sepharadim.